play the stage manager in our town. So the stage manager is a really, really cool role because what almost in most plays what you have is you sort of have the actual actors in the audience, and then you have this sort of non-existent barrier. And then with our town, what Thornton Wilder, the playwright, did is they put almost this conductor of all the events that the stage manager is. So they introduce the play and they break the fourth wall with the audience a bunch of times, and they sort of talk to the audience. And they're very much aware that it is a play and that the audience only has so much attention for certain things.
Emily Webb is a girl from the town Grover's Corners, and she meets George in school as a little girl. And it's basically about her her journey, and she learns. She thinks she's quite clever. She is quite clever, and she's always had this idea of doing something more. And it's quite interesting because she thinks of herself quite highly, and she's quite. She's got a brain, and she knows what she's doing. She knows what she wants to do.
I play George. George is he's not the smartest in the class. He is a baseball player, very active in baseball. And, as you'll see in the play, people complain about it because all he has time for is baseball. I would say he's devoted. He doesn't give up easily.
I play Editor Webb in Our Town. My character is, as I said, the editor of the local paper. He is a strict father, but also very caring to his son-in-law and his daughter and his son.
Mrs. Webb is Emily Webb's mum, who is in love with George Webb. Mrs. Webb is a stay-home mother. She cooks and cleans for most of the day. She goes out with her friends and she goes to choir practice. She really enjoys the gossip, and she's really supportive of her daughter and her decisions, but she wants her to stay in school because she's a smart kid and she just likes to look after her kids and her family.
Our Town is a lot more calm. It's not really as melodramatic as the other ones were. It's, I don't know how to say it, it's very serene.
It's a very unique play in the fact that we don't actually perform on the stage. There's quite a lot of interaction in between the audience, so that's quite different. The story is great, and it's set in New England, which, you know, it's always great.
It's kind of the quintessential American play, in a sense, in that you just sort of have, I think at the time when it was written, it was really, plays were very extravagant, very big, very, like, almost Broadway-ish. And so what's so amazing about this play is that in that time that Thornton Wilder decided to write something that was so stripped down and bare and just really about the human condition and what it means to just sort of be alive. And it's very much so a coming of age story, and it has sort of some really sweet and nice elements in it. So it's a lot of fun. Everyone should come see it.